Triple kill. Oh, I love it when that happens.